bunch of lemongrass from the Chinese supermarket. It looks like this. It has no roots or leaves. We put it in a jar of water. We change the water every once in 2 days. This is about 2.5 months. As you can see, the roots have grown and the leaves too. Now we're going to plant these into a pot. Plant it in the ground, that's better, but since we live in a cold place, we'll have to plant it in a pot. Here in winter, we have to bring our plant in the house.